Today we're going to talk about the Coquille board and terms of using it with drawing. And the Coquille board is basically, it's paper, but it's called Coquille board, and not too many people use it anymore these days. But I liken it to drawing on a really fine piece of sandpaper, because it has a certain texture to it, and so when you use Prismacolors or pencils, it gives you a lot of freedom in the range of things you can do as far as shading and your line quality, and you can get a lot deeper with your textures and your values in terms of going from super light to one of the blackest blacks that you can get, even, you know, as opposed to using a 8.5 sheet of paper from your copier or printer or whatever. This actually has a grain to it, and I don't know if the camera's going to be able to pick it up, but when I start drawing, you'll be able to see the difference, and the final product or drawing, you'll be able to tell that this paper is worth it. It's about $5 or $6 a sheet. So I really like it. You can take your time and do really detailed drawings with this paper. It's awesome. And that's Coquille board. It's Coquille. And you can get that at pretty much any art store in your neighborhood.